customs in Brazil. Brazilians are extremely kind and helpful. It is not unusual to see locals slightly touching each other while talking. It's just something they do in Brazil. Another custom that Brazilians possess is the lack of eye contact with anyone that is above them in the social scale. This is very interesting. It shows a huge divide in the hierarchy of social status. Traditions in Brazil. The largest festival in Brazil is called the Paratins Folklore Festival, held over 3 days in late June. The festival is all about the legend of an ox. This includes lots of storytelling, singing and dancing, as well as Amazonian clothing and customs to keep their culture alive and well. Another tradition in Brazil is the celebration of Oktoberfest. I know what you're thinking, isn't that a German festival? I would agree, however, there are tons of Germans that make up the population of Brazil. Arts and entertainment. The Brazilian national soccer team and players are icons and celebrities in Brazil. They take their soccer very seriously. Lots of people surf as well as hike and climb mountain ranges in Brazil. The Amazon rainforest is Brazil's main attraction. Numerous people flock from all across the world to see the rainforest. Religion. The majority of people are Christians. However, there are a lot of different denominations of Christians. Some examples are Roman Catholic, Protestant, Baptist, Lutheran, and Methodist. The majority, however, being Roman Catholics. Lots of national festivals are based off of the Christian religion. Other religions that are present in Brazil are Muslim, Buddhism, Jewish, and Jehovah's Witness. Language. The official language in Brazil is Portuguese. Economic systems. Brazil is the wealthiest country in all of South America. Agriculture, mining, and manufacturing are their three main trademarks. The Brazilian real is the currency in Brazil. Brazil is a free market economy organized alongside a capitalist lines. Government. Government in Brazil is a democratic government, very similar to the one that we have in America. It is a three-branch system, having executive, judicial, and legislative branches. The legislative branch is made up of federal Senate and Chamber of Deputies. Social organization. Just like America, women are generally the ones in charge of taking care of household chores. This family structure is very similar to that of America. In the workplace, women are lesser than men. If you are talking business, always use small talk to ensure that you have their trust.